All right, so I know that already did the remake of three, but I feel like if I don't do the original, I'm missing out on something. So gonna go ahead and do the original version of three too, and that's basically all I need to do. I already done Code Veronica and all that, but I feel like if I don't do the original version of three, I'm betraying some shit. So we're gonna go ahead and do it anyway.
Resident
Even though I
Evil.
already did.
It all began as an ordinary day in September. An ordinary day in Raccoon City. A city controlled by Umbrella. No one dared to oppose them. And that lack of strength would ultimately lead to their destruction. I suppose they had to suffer the consequences of their actions, but there would be no forgiveness. If only they had had the courage to fight. It's true that once the wheels of justice begin to turn, nothing can stop them. Nothing. It was Raccoon City's last chance, and my last chance. My last escape.
I'm pretty sure the run button is going to be square again, but just as a fair warning, I have played this game before when I was like 14. But it's been a while, so.
September 28th, daylight. The monsters have overtaken the city. Somehow. I'm still alive. Okay, we've got to get out of here.
What? What do you think you're talking about? I just lost my daughter out there. How dare you tell me to go back outside?
I'm sorry about your daughter. But there isn't gonna be any rescue. We have to get out of here.
No! I'm not going anywhere. I'd rather starve to death in here than be eaten by one of those undead monsters! Now leave me alone!
This dude's a bitch.
I told you! I'm not leaving! Never! Just get away from me.
He actually left his family to die, by the way. There's a whole comic you can read that explains it. His family needed help because they were being attacked, and he just kind of left them there. Oh, yeah, that's right. Mm-hmm. Reloading tool and gunpowder. This is a necessary item if you want to create. Yeah. So A makes, okay. And I guess this is just an explanation of how to play. What does this do? Handgun bullets, don't mind if I do. Damn, I've been playing Resident Evil Code Veronica, so I was trying to run with the fucking whatchamacallit button. Oh, that's right, I forgot. It's Resident Evil 3, so I don't have to, you know, press X to climb upstairs. Yeah, it's been forever since I played this. So, bear with me. Trying to run with the whatchamacallit button. Yeah. And I don't give a fuck about the first aid sprays bringing down my ranking, so we'll be using them as needed. Guess we'll be saving on memory card too. Is that a handgun bullet? That's what it looks like. Looks like a handgun magazine. Backdoor key. All right. Let's try not to get eaten. I like Jill's outfit in this game for all the wrong reasons, I will not lie to you. He's definitely not dead. Ah, fuck. Cars blocking the way. Fuck. It's locked from the other side. That's not good. Okay, where is this? Useful. Locked on the other side. Fuck. The fuck just happened to that guy? Thank you. Okay. Go push the fuck out of him. Oh yeah. Ah shit. Damn it. Cornered myself. Okay. That was nice. This ain't RE6. I swear I put this shit to say Resident Evil 3. I don't know why it still says Resident Evil 6. It should say Resident Evil 3. It's something with OBS that makes this shit glitchy as fuck. Because it says Resident Evil 3 on my screen. Even when I refresh Twitch, it says Resident Evil 3. So I don't know why it says Resident Evil 6. Now it changed. I don't get it. It's definitely something with OBS though, because it does that all the time. I'll update the game and then I'll press update information and it'll switch back to the last fucking game. Ooh. What the fuck? Man getting eaten the fuck up.
Get away.
Brad, hang in there. Why isn't someone doing something about this?
I didn't know you were still alive, Jill. The police aren't trained for this kind of situation. What could they do? Listen, he's coming for us. We're both gonna die.
What are you saying?
You'll see. He's after STARS members. There's no escape.
Odd. I'm running out of handgun ammo, though. I hope there's some around there. I think we were fighting Wesker last stream. Clock tower. There better be some damn ammo around here or something, man. Come on. Yes. That should keep me going. Man, Jill in this outfit. Will you take the ladder? Yes. I don't know. Oh, fuck. Damn, these bitches are fast. Fuck, Jill! Jill, aim at the fucking zombie. Thank you. That should kill him, right? Yeah, he's down. He's down for the count. Bro! Okay. I found a shotgun. Definitely useful. Fuck. He's lucky he died before his guts were ripped out. That's a fucked up thing to say, Jill. Damn. So now the question becomes, where do I go now? Oh, we just did a complete U-turn. We're not going this way, that's for sure. Door shutter is down. It's locked from the other side. Thank you. clear this area out, because if I don't, I'm just gonna keep taking L's. My ammo is definitely a little fucking scarce right now. Unless I'm missing some. I mean, I would think I'm supposed to be in this area because I just saw this fucking lady. Take that L, but. I do not fucking understand. Is there anything useful in here? It's locked from the other side. Shutters down. I don't understand what I'm missing here. Well, let me unlock this door first. Put me into fucking caution. Wow. Nice. Okay. Gunpowder A and gunpowder P makes gunpowder C, right? And if I make that, what does that make? Grenade rounds, huh? Have a grenade launcher yet, but one ink ribbon left, because of course I do. Where the fuck are we now? Seems like the Stars Police Department is right there, which initiates a Nemesis fight, if I'm correct. It's locked with a simple lock. Oh, yeah. Maybe I should put this lighter up. I don't think I'll need it again. At least not right now. Thank you. fuck up. Wow. Instant death. I'm glad I fucking saved. No, I don't want to see the fucking intro again. Let's go. I heard that I should fight him.
Resident Evil.
Okay, let me heal up to full health, because if I don't, I'm just gonna keep getting fucking grabbed over and over and over again. If I can't beat it the next time, I'm gonna enter the fucking police station. I don't have the patience. It's not that fucking serious.
Resident Evil.
In a game where you can't fucking move.
Thank you.
Oh my god! Get up! I'm gonna give this shit one more try.
Resident Evil.
And I'm out of shit to heal with, so there's that. Got grabbed. Yeah, fuck it. Whatever this dude has to offer is not worth this fucking headache. So I'ma just keep it moving. That shit's ridiculous. I mean, maybe if I had stronger weapons, I might do it, but it's not fucking worth it.
Evil.
You can beat this game just fine without whatever dumb shit he drops here. And I got shit to do because I have a life, so. They remade this shit and made it much better anyway, so that's fine. Too dangerous to open the door. I was hoping that maybe now that I had more healing items I could go back out there, but fuck it. Ah, the old computer. It would be nice if I could get some fucking ink ribbons. You know, I mean, I've only been playing this shit for an hour, and I've come across three. I mean, the other games were nowhere near. I mean, yeah, Resident Evil 1 and 2 were nowhere near stingy with when it comes to shit like ink ribbons. Like, come on now. What is this? And there are none around here. There are seriously none around here. That's wild. We're going this way. Report. Thank you. get the fuck out of here. This might be important. Based with locked with a simple number based lock. Do I have the file for that? Doesn't seem like it, no. Resident Evil. Ah, fuck. Okay, that was worth it. I mean, I might need to make some more space first. Okay, now. Now we should be in business. Oh, well, what do you know? Fucking ink ribbons. Can't carry any more items up. And I keep trying to run with circle instead of square. Nothing suspicious. What the fuck? More ink ribbons, thank you. know why the fuck they're all hiding in here, but... So she found her stars card. Nothing I can do with the fireplace. There's gotta be something in here. Right? Maybe ammo or something? No? I'm mashing A around. Nothing. Okay. Had to be done. Should we go release the locks? Let's put all this shit up and let's backtrack to that computer real quick. See if this key card is used for that. Thank you.
And because we're about to get another first aid spray, I don't think it's necessary to bring this. Nor do I really think that's necessary. How the fuck was I supposed to see him with this shitty ass camera? Wow. Maybe it's worth it to try to kill Nemesis now. Jill's desk right there, who she won't say anything about for some reason. Replicas of guns are on the desk.
Okay. So as soon as he busts through that fucking door, I'm gonna save it and then I'm gonna take a break. Suck a dick. This one's full. Okay. Let's put this shit up. Well, it's not gonna matter because I'm about to exit it anyway. But I'm gonna take a break. I'll be back a bit later.